How to log into Line. Hi everyone, this is Kaden. Welcome back to another video, and on today's video we will learn how we can log in into Line account. So without further delay, let's get started with this video. First of all, you have to open up Line application in your mobile device. After you open it up, you will land on this interface where you have an option to log in. So simply tap on login button, and here it says use this as your main device. If yes, tap on it, or if this is your sub device, then select the second option. For now, we will just stick with the first option. Now again, you have two options, whether you want to log in with your QR code or log in with another method. But if you want to log in with QR code, you must have an old device where you are already logged in into Line account. But for now, we'll just continue with the second option. And here, if you have created your account using phone number, you have to use the first option. If you have created your account using Apple account, continue with the second option, then follow the instructions. If you have created your account with Google account, then tap on the third option. Here it says, if you already linked your Line account to your Google account, you can log in now. If not, then you have to create a new account. Then tap on continue with Google. Then you have to select the account that you have used to create your Line account. So once you have selected your account, then tap on login. Here you can tap on skip this step, and here tap on skip. Then tap on continue. If you are prompted to enter the password, type in your correct password. If not, you'll be directly logged in into your Line account. If you want to turn on the notification, tap on open setting, then tap on allow. Then tap on close, and with that, now you are logged in into your Line account. So that's the way to log in into Line account, and that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you are new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more videos.